There's no better way to bring in the new year than working on Linnadic work. And this work in particular, because I think it's more relevant than ever. I'm fascinated by the time period, because it's a time period where I think we don't really know a lot about African Americans in Hollywood in the 30s. We don't hear a lot about that. Or in 40s, 50s, 60s. I mean, I can go on and on. And I think what you've done here is we've weaved together a tale in which voices that were rendered invisible are now visible. So thank you, Lynn. Thank you to this amazing creative team. I know this is going to be an incredible journey, an incredible ride. So put on your seatbelt, because we are going to go for it and find the truth in every moment. Thank you.
Thank you.